In an amazing game at Notre Dame between Clay and Notre Dame, both teams trying to stay in the thick of the track girls basketball race. Notre Dame jumped out early in front of their raucous home fans. This shot had a 10-point lead after one, but Clay came back, erased that, and took a 10-point lead of their own early in the fourth quarter. But Notre Dame battled all the way back themselves and ended up escaping with a 56-52 win over Clay.